There have been films about earthquakes, airplane disasters, and blazing infernos. But there has never been anything like The Devil's Rain.
Space.
That wasn't your father.
It was his face.
Mother? Mother!
Corvus! Damn you!
They had no faces.
The Devil's Rain. The 300-year search for the power to damn mankind is over.
Fools!
And the towering terror of the devil on Earth is now unleashed.
Burn! 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 Burn!
Hundreds of souls held captive in an eternity of hell.
Seize him!
Possessed by the devil.
You, my son, have defiled all that is holy.
Mother, my God, my God!
They become his worshippers and his demons. Devil's Rain, starring Academy Award winner Ernest Borgnine, Eddie Albert, William Shatner, Keenan Wynn, and Ida Lupino as Mrs. Preston, and with the special participation of Anton LaVey, High Priest of the Church of Satan. The Devil's Rain, conceived by the producer of A Man Called Horse, created by the masters of magic of Planet of the Apes. Together, they bring you a melting hell on Earth. And absolutely the most incredible, unforgettable ending of any motion picture ever. Heaven help us all when the devils reign.